It's everywhere.
How did it even get on the sponge filter?
What is happening to my tanks? Stop.